because we have until 1 o'clock for the parade. Going there early to eat the chicken and then go up to the place we want.
Nosebleed.
Right now?
Yeah.
Good thing you got all those napkins. Don't they say you
should? No. I noticed that some people can't have chicken because it said the chicken is prepared in peanut oil and people are allergic to peanuts.
Yeah.
Hi. I need a beer.
Hey, what's up?
Hi. We got your check message.
We're at our spot.
Oh, gosh. That was a bad break, huh?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. I had about 4 more weeks.
Really?
Yeah.
Why? Not because it was your big trip. It could have been a little late.
Yeah, where's your woman?
Oh, you're
Way back here?
He forgot the wine cooler, didn't he?
He forgot.
He forgot the no wine cooler.
You gotta learn.
No biggie.
Hello.
Yeah, it's a nightmare.
Holy moly!
My phone's crazy and all that, and my dad. My finger here is all swelled up.
Ooh.
Thank you.
Look at his wallet. Here, you can have it. Killed pretty soon.
Yeah.
I know.
Good place water, really. Got
them all around. I tried to diet, you know. I tried.
I know. You just have to eat less.
Mm-hmm.
Smaller portions. That's one thin, simple thing. Stop. Let your stomach half empty. That's all. That's all you got to do. Don't even worry about it. You can eat the same things, but you could probably eat six times a day, but you eat about half the amount each time. You know? Like, you know, you eat half the hamburger. Now wait 2-3 hours and eat the other half.
Yeah.
I mean, it's that easy.
Mm-hmm.
You have to know your own hunger feelings. And you get really hungry, don't really stuff yourself full, that's the worst.
Cancer is medicine's holy grail. In the absence of a cure, early diagnosis is our best hope. Amazingly, one of Mother Nature's most ingenious designs may have given us an astonishingly accurate detection device. This unsolved mystery claims that two people verified...
074! 069! 063! G46 073 N32 G58 B12 round over.
Unsolved Mysteries asked handwriting expert Marcel Matby to compare a copy of Cobain's alleged suicide note with copies of two pages of lyrics handwritten by Cobain. Matby believes the bulk of the note was written by Cobain, but finds the last four lines questionable.
As to the last four lines, there are more than a dozen differences that should give us pause, and we would have to reasonably explain these differences before we can conclude that the same person wrote the four lines that wrote the body of it.
Handwriting expert Reginald Alton of Oxford University also...
Indeed.
Mm-hmm.